wonder they can't hear us. Sir, you're fat. Are you a YouTuber?
Yes!
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 We all are.
He's PewDiePie.
I'm Markiplier.
Hi, my name is Markiplier.
There is Jacksepticeye. And then there's Jenna Marbles.
I think I should.
I can't tell. We're trying to figure out if these mics are working. Oh my god, fucking iCloud.
We gotta find a good way to place to put this.
Oh wait, I should like tape it.
Good.
The super commentary stick. Just keep attaching the microphone. Even after we bought a mic, we're still taping it together. Hey, can you hear us? B-U-T-T.
Yes!
Okay. Sorry, we're trying to figure out the mic situation. You might be wondering why we have a mic. That's actually because we are professional pro YouTubers.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, so right here, this is Jenna Marbles.
Sup?
I mean, hi!
She's a great friend of mine. Right over here, that's PewDiePie. Yes, you are.
You are in a video right now.
Yeah.
Yeah!
And congratulations.
You're on YouTube.
So you better do something interesting because you're not gonna make the cut otherwise. El pasta, mamma mia. I don't know Italian. Do you know Italian? Is that cool? Is that Mamma Mia actually Italian?
Yeah.
I feel like if you go to Italy, you'd get beaten up the second you get there.
Alright.
The keyboard's over here.
Thanks.
Thank you for talking. Goodbye. Oh, I moved the mic.
How do you...
What the... Guy's ass.
Oh wait, just stand there with your ass and we're gonna go to the next person.
Slowly, seductively pull out my wallet.
Oh yeah.
Bags.
This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Please make my day right now. Do you have like googly eyes?
Hey boy, what's going on?
Oh my god, I have to.
Do you have googly eyes?
Let me check.
It's okay. Hook me up on Kick.
I found some small ones right after
you. It's fine.
Yeah, we got glue over here.
Right, just hold on, don't worry. We're gonna make this better, don't worry. It's getting better.
Alright, stand up. We're gonna put these on your ass. Stand the fuck up.
We're gonna see how this works out.
Put them on!
I only have the one so far, hold on. Oh, we got this one.
This
we need another one. I need another one.
The eyes. Wait.
Wait, you gotta make a smiley face or something.
Out of what?
Oh, actually, I might have something.
Do you have like pipe cleaners?
I might have something.
Hey, boy.
Took him a really long
like
time.
8 seconds.
Hold on, this is for science. This is a social experiment.
I'm getting a better reaction when I show my butt than when I show my face.
Put it through the tape holes.
People seem to like my butt more than my face.
Put it through the donuts.
There we go.
This isn't weird or anything.
It's not. There we go.
Now get real close.
Move the mic.
You mean this one?
This is the stupidest looking thing ever.
Give me that.
What idea was this?
Wait, shit. Oh, this is a disaster. This is horrible.
This is horrible. Now you gotta play music. Like, I can make a dance.
Can you get up them?
I got
somebody get up to them?
You're live on the air with 99.9, huh?
There it is.
Oh, it's got the person.
Hey boy, how you doing? Around these parts a lot?
Okay.
Hi. Have you ever...
Do you want to see my butt dance?
What is that? He's got a smiley face on his eyes.
That's the point!
Do you want to see it dance?
Okay, so I have this like really amazing talent and I just wanted to like show it to a couple people. You want to see it? It's like amazing.
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, here we go.
Ready?
Ooh. Oh no! We lost a smile.
We're back in there.
Oh god.
Now it's all dick. You put a face on your crotch. Oh no!
So morbid.
Hey dude, wait. Thank you for joining Dincher's Art Show, and I will see you in the next one, which is never gonna happen. Never gonna happen. Never gonna happen. Hello, how you doing? In case you're wondering why I'm in front of this whiteboard, it's because I am an artist, not a full-blown artist, I'm an aspiring one. So I wanted to know if there's anything you want me to draw. An elephant.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, how am I gonna do this? I forget how to draw. I haven't drawn in a year. That's actually pretty good. Wait. Looks like a dog. You like it?
Yeah.
Thank you. Wait, dude, we get it. You vape. Dry me vape. Oh, draw you. Yeah. Okay.
You know what happens when you draw people.
Flashback to all the bad memories. Alright, what does he look like?
Why is he a piece of toast?
Should I make his body a toaster? Wait, hold on, your drawing's not done yet. I bet you've always dreamt of being burnt toast. That's puffing away.
I can't see you.
But it was louder before. You can make it louder. Because what was happening before? Fuck me, daddy, so deep. You want me to draw that?
Yeah, turn it up.
Okay, so there's your daddy. How do you like it? Wait, he's supposed to be pulling my hair?
Rapunzel.
Fuck, I'm so wet.
Don't forget to bring a towel.
It's okay if I'm ten. What?
Wow.
What does that say? Uncensored.
It needs to be over.
Is that good? I made it, more pro. My dad. What? This week on Dr. Phil. Just not Dr. Phil, huh? I'm Dr. Filippo. Filippo.
Felipe.
Now, what seems to be the problem, little girl? Little boy? Girl. I've been molesting me for 4 years. Alright, what I want you to do.
Six.
I want you to talk to Mr. Bunny Rabbit. And I want you. I want you to tell him your problems. And when you're done, I want you to take out an AR-47 machine handgun. I want you to kill the bunny rabbit. And by killing the bunny rabbit, then you will kill your problems. Trust me, I'm a doctor. Yeah, in the beginning, you seemed like you liked it. You know, you're like. Hey guys, do you mind if I do something?
What?
Don't
take your dick out. What
were
you gonna do?
No, erase that picture, by the way.
He quit.
What?
You can
erase
that picture.
Erase the picture.
Erase
the.
Yeah,
wait.
Erase that.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
How are people doing tonight? Fuck you. Oh, sorry, not you. Hi. Oh. How you doing, man? How's it going?
Ooh, we got a dab. Ooh, we got a second dab.
Two
for three.
Oh, did you just dab?
Who knows? Wait.
saw
oh,
it.
Oh, he's on
prison. Dude, he did two dabs. Draw somebody dabbing. What are you doing?
Draw somebody dabbing.
I gotta draw somebody no disco.
Draw somebody what? Dabbing.
Disco is life.
Draw a disco ball on somebody dabbing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
See? Dabbing and disco mix.
What the hell?
I can draw like
an elephant drinking water.
An elephant drinking water. Hold on one second.
God damn it.
I haven't done this in so freaking long.
You just drew an elephant. What are you talking
That's
about?
That's just true. It wasn't drinking water though.
It was just being an elephant.
Actually, he wants you to draw a velociraptor eating a dead carcass.
Carcass.
This is
close. Carcass.
This is close enough.
I like that elephant.
Draw really me do. A fucking dinosaur.
Draw me a fucking divine.
So tiny.
Draw. Here we go. Draw. Oh, he's shaking his head?
No.
I like this art a lot. This resembles my life.
What is that guy doing at the bottom of it?
He's pointing at his butthole.
Hey dude, how's it going?
What's up?
Oh, not much. What's going on with you?
Nothing. Aren't you a bit too old to go on here?
How old are you?
Yeah, really. I'm 15.
You're 15? Dude, I'm only 13.
You're like 41.
What? 41? Oh, God. Wow.
Teen-year-old I bet you like play video games all day, you're ugly ass.
Wow.
That's literally what we've been doing all day today.
That's true, that's all what we've been doing all day.
What video games you were playing today?
We got Smash, we got Wii Sports, we got Mario 3D World.
Wii Sports. Wii Sports is my favorite game.
I was playing Black Ops 3.
Of course he's
playing. Oh, so he is 12.
You're up to 3? Oh, damn, I only got Black Ops 1. I was playing Webkinz. I don't think I should offer my
Dump. What the fuck?
You know? What?
What level are you on Black Ops 3?
We don't have Black Ops.
I don't play Black Ops.
I was about to say, because I was about to whoop your ass.
What are you, like, a level 3?
You're a twig.
Level 4?
I'm a prestige master, level 350.
Here. Ooh,
I'm
amazing.
I'm a prestige master.
Yeah. Just down the king.
I bet you you're Jewish. Holy fuck.
Hey man, what's going on? How you doing tonight?
My girlfriend's out to take her parents from their airport, and I'm just having fun on Omegle, somehow.
You looking for some... Just for saying, you know what, on Amigo, our girlfriend's gone?
Yeah,
I knew it.
You should get out of Omegle and go out somewhere, you probably could get a girlfriend.
Oh, I have a girlfriend.
Where's yours?
Do you want to see my girlfriend?
Yeah.
Alright, just give me 1 second.
Yeah, there you go. Proportional. Should be a nice ratio.
She has no
Where's
hair.
The ash, bro?
No,
she doesn't have hair.
Yo, you forgot to make the nipples. What are you licking? Well, I asked you to make nipples. Well, they're both different, but it's okay.
She's got a great personality. You know, normally, like, girls just nag, you know, but she just listens to me. And, you know, if I'm tired of her, I'm just like, bye, bitch. I just drew on my pants. Alright, well, the reason I'm here is because I'm an artist, and I would love to draw you something, you know, just anything your heart desires, anything you want to see.
Pikachu.
Ooh, oh, I had to draw that last time.
That's not Pikachu at all.
That's good money.
Isn't that what Pikachu is?
No, he's a mouse.
Shut up.
Well, the tops of the ears.
What would make him look less like a rabbit?
Separation of the ears.
Yeah.
True.
Like space it out a little bit.
Oh, wait, he's just gonna...
Wow.
Wow.
Okay, no,
the dress...
Wow.
That's
not pretty, though. Fine. Everybody's a critic, you know? I'm the one up here.
There we go.
So,
oh, there we go.
What the hell is going on with the 1 foot? This 1 foot is fat and the other one is long.
He stubbed his toe and it's swollen, okay? Don't go there.
He stubbed his entire foot.
Goodbye. Ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-da.
Gosh, you had to keep it interesting.
Then they'll stick around.
Oh my god.
This is the scariest amigo ever.
Sorry, people next door, we are being pretty loud. I am sorry, we are making a noise that will probably disturb you and cause you to complain.
That's a good one, Pags.
Yeah, good. Thanks, Pags.
All right. Good job, Pags.
Yeah, Pags.
Wait. Okay. Hi. How you doing?